I have a 1951 Murry General. What? That's a toy. And somebody decided to turn it into a real vehicle. That's about the best sideshow we're gonna get. Amazing, right? License, registration, insurance card. This is actually built from a 1997 Ford Ranger pickup truck. And the color is red. Just red.